And you guys voted for option A, which was DIY pocket diary. And actually, I also wanted to make DIY pocket diary only, so that was kind of coincidence. And yeah, so here I am with that video. We are going to make a DIY pocket diary. But first of all, before that, I want to show you something. See, I just bought this basket 2 days ago and I forgot to show you this in my video. So here is a little basket, and this is a crafty basket which I have created so that I can put all my stickers and craft related stuff in it. It is having more, so yeah. And this info sheet is also like should also be there, but yeah. So my audience reaction will be organized hone ke baad bhi ye bahar hai. So, आप ही बताओ कि मैं इतनी लेजी हूँ तो मैं क्या करूँ?
तो आप ही बताओ क्या करूँ? क्या करूँ? क्या करूँ? क्या करूँ? मैं इतनी सुंदर हूँ तो आप ही बताओ क्या करूँ?
Alright, so that's all for the overacting. Alright, so we are going to use a lot of stuff from this crafty basket whenever we are going to make a DIY. And for today, the task for you is that do you have to tell me that do you want to brought a separate tour for this whole crafty basket of My Limitless World. Yeah, so yeah, if you want me to share this whole tour of this whole crafty basket in my next video, then I think you should comment down below. So yeah, so without any further ado, let's get started making the crafty diary.
So let's get started making our cell phone shaped diary. For that, I'm going to take this pattern A4 sheet and I'm going to fold it in half. After folding in half, open it and you will get a line in the middle. So cut upon that black line and use a pair of scissors for the cutting process. After that, take out it and you will get the half of the A4 sheet. Now fold this sheet also into half. And again fold it into little half. Cut it a little bit so that it can get a little shape and it can become a little thin also. And also give a little cutting from the bottom. After that, unfold the whole thing and use a glue to stick it. Here I was using this Asian Paints glue, whatever it was, to stick it. And now it's a little type of cell phone thing for you. See, it's trying to look like a cell phone. Now let's just keep this thing aside and let's just make the inner screen for this phone. For that, I'm going to take a white A4 sheet and I'm going to cut it according to the size of the inner screen which I want for my cell phone diary. And I will make it in a little dome shape so that it can look a little cute. You can even make it a little square. After that, here I am just going to outline it. After outlining it, I will just stick it with the help of some glue. Now I will start making some design on this dope, white dope, so that it can look cool. Here I just made a little flower and I also wrote vibe. You can make anything which you like. After that, I'm giving little detailing by using golden glitter pen, and here is the final product. Now let's just start making the diary. For that, here I'm taking a A4 sheet and I'm going to fold it in half again, and I will start folding it till the last when I will get a little rectangle. So yeah, and now I will cut the three borders of this rectangle so that I can have a diary type of thing, and just cut and trim all the excess parts and then staple it. I think you got to know what I'm talking about. If no, then you can ask your queries on my email ID. The email ID is written in the description box, by the way. Now I'm going to make a keypad with the help of a pencil on the front cover of the diary. And then I will outline it with the help of my black sketch pen. And I will color it accordingly. And now I will measure it. Please do remember that the keypad diary should be according to the size, and then just simply stick it. Here I am using some decorative tape to just make it look cute. Now I'm going to take some pink paper and I'm going to cut it according to the size of my front cell phone. And now I will just stick a short strawberry cake sticker on it. Strawberry shortcake actually. And then I will just attach some beads on it. You can attach stickers, you can even attach any type of little printout, anything which you like. And here is the little front cover of our cell phone diary. Now I will straight stick it onto the front cover. And now I'm going to make the antenna for the cell phone. For that, I will take a little pink strip and I will attach some beads on it. And I will simply stick it with the help of some glue. You can use tape also. A little bit of detailing with the black sketch pen, and here we go.
Finally back, and here is our finally made product. I'm really satisfied with it, and yeah, here is your very own diary, little diary. And I really think that you like this concept of making a cell phone diary. And if you want to use it like for a long time, like if you are making a thick one, so you can just give a layer of tape so that it can become a little waterproof. And right now it's here. And I know that you guys like my diary. And I know guys that you are really interested in my DIY. So that's why I'm trying my best to make DIY videos. And yeah, I'll meet you soon. Bye.